Hello?
Hola, my name is Carmen, and I wanted to buy some unicorns, and I was told you had some for sale?
Yeah, I do.
You do?
Yeah, I have some collectible stuff. Prints, I have stickers, I have little sculptures.
That you put it actually on the unicorn?
Well, I have paintings of unicorns, and I have...
You have a painted unicorn. Okay, wonderful. Yes, I'd like to buy it, because I want to put it in a petting zoo.
Are you talking about a painting or more like a little figurine or a sculpture?
No, I'm talking about the actual unicorn. I'd like to purchase it off of you if it's for sale.
What do you mean an actual unicorn?
What do you mean an actual unicorn? Do you have one or not?
I have a lot. I'm trying.
So then why are you being so greedy? I'm trying to buy one off of you and you're trying to play dumb.
I'm sorry. No, I'm just trying to understand what you're looking for.
Told you a unicorn. Do you need me to say it in Spanish? Unicorn.
Are you looking for an actual unicorn?
Yes.
The unicorns don't exist.
Then how the f*** do you have so many? Hello?
Hello?
Hold on, this is Skyman. I think we were disconnected.
I don't understand what you want, and you just...
I want a unicorn, and you said that you had some, and now you're saying that you don't, and I don't understand...
But you're being rude. You're saying you want a real unicorn.
Exactly.
They don't exist.
What do you mean they don't exist?
Do you know what a unicorn is?
Do you know what a unicorn is?
Yes, it's a fictitious, imaginary character. It's not real.
What's not real?
Unicorns aren't real.
Oh, like a mule.
No, mules exist.
But it's like a horse and a jackass.
Yeah, but that's real. Like, that's a real animal.
What I'm talking to right now.
Oh.
Hello?
Okay, please stop calling my phone.
I don't appreciate you playing games. You're trying to tell me that unicorns don't exist? Kind of like an attractive woman with a unibrow?
I don't know what you're talking about. Stop
that
calling
doesn't
my phone, please.
That doesn't exist either. It's disgusting. Hello? Pluck that